Oh man, that was the best Amiibo convention this year ever.
Right? That was like the best one ever. I can agree on that one.
You know what? I think it's gonna be a great one this time.
Hey, yeah, next year it's gonna be the shit.
I didn't get a lot of Amiibos this time.
Well, at least you got something, right?
Well, yeah, I did get a Daisy Amiibo from somebody. I don't know who it was, they left it on my desk.
Well, speaking of which, Meta Knight is the shit. I have like 10 Meta Knight Amiibos. Like for Smash and whatever this is for. Because I play as him a lot. He is OPAF, man. He is the shit.
I think Waluigi in Smash Bros. Is the shit.
You're a sis trophy, man.
You know what? I am just gonna sit here and stare into open space as I have my Waluigi Amiibo sitting in front of me.
I can agree on that, Mega Man. He is pretty weird sitting there doing nothing.
Isn't that what we're doing right now?
You've got a good point.
I can agree on that a little bit, you know. And by the way, Waluigi, you kind of steal what I kind of say every time I start a sentence. It always
you
has to be...
You know what?
Exactly.
You know what? When I start moving again, I'm gonna kick you right in your katushi.
The hell does that mean?
I was just about to ask, what's a katushi?
That's what I say when I'm gonna kick someone in the ass.
Oh, okay.
Guys? Wasn't Louis with us?
I think so. I didn't know where he went to, actually.
He probably went to the bathroom. It's probably that when we passed that taco stand.
There was a taco stand?
Yeah, they're selling 5 burritos for $3.
That's a nice deal, actually.
Yeah, you can get anything you want in the burritos, too. They're like, make your own burritos for $3. Me and Knuckles were there, too.
Yeah, but then Louis somehow walked off and we never saw him from there.
Wasn't that when we separated in groups and wasn't that near the entrance?
Oh yeah.
And how long were we here?
About 3-4 hours.
Oh god. Louis probably lost trying to find the bathroom the whole time.
Well, I'm pretty sure he's on his way back right now.
Hey guys, I've been looking all over for you. Where the hell were you guys?
We were sitting right here talking about a convention, and what do you have in your hands?
This is the convention, first off. Mario, you gotta open your eyes first. And secondly, I was only spending 5 minutes in the bathroom. The other 3.5 hours I was here, I was making a really sweet deal. I sold 50 of my Amiibos for these really colorful people. Look at them. Look. Aren't they just the cutest things?
Louis. What are those?
Oh, I don't know. But they're really cool, aren't they?
Louis, are you sure those are Amiibos? I don't think I've ever seen them before.
Oh, I haven't either. But they looked really pretty and colorful, so I had no choice but to buy.
So you just bought them just because they're colorful?
Oh no, I told you I didn't buy them. I traded 50 of my Amiibos for these two. They must be really rare because I don't think he was trying to really get rid of them. I just gave away my Amiibos just because it was a nice deal. It's better than any deal you can make on eBay.
Well, yeah, eBay sucks, that's why.
Oh, Mario.
What?
I can trade you one of my Amiibos for your Mario.
That depends on which Mario you want. There's 4 of them sitting right there.
That one.
What is that one?
That one.
Can you be more specific?
That one.
What are you trying to say? Which one?
That one. The green Mario right there.
That's me.
Oh yeah. Peripheral vision. Turn. Oh, I got a pretty sweet set there, Mario. Yeah. I'd be willing to trade you I'd really be willing to trade you one of my Amiibos for. Oh yeah, I gave all mine away. I'll give you a toad for the gold Mario.
A talking mushroom for a gold one.
Oh yeah, I mean, nobody likes clones. Toad is an original character.
I'm pretty sure Toad has always been a thing.
Really? I'll give you an anti-Mario for, that space Mario.
That's me.
Oh. What about the Black Sonic?
I am not a Black Sonic. I am Shadow the Edgelord.
You really are a Black Sonic.
I thought you were talking about this Black Sonic.
Isn't that a dog?
I think so. I don't know what you call those. But I think what you just said, I think that's what it's called. Anyway, so why would you trade all of your amiibos for only those two?
Because I told you! Because they're amazing!
So you replaced all 50?
They were all Rosalinas.
What?
They were all Rosalinas.
Oh yeah, isn't that cool?
You gave away 50 Rosalina amiibos for 2 amiibos you've never seen in your life.
And what have you been using them for?
Oh no, I didn't use them. They're for an amiibo collection. They're my personal Mario Party 10 amiibo collection. I keep them in the box in my basement.
They sent you 50 of them?
No, I ordered 5, but they gave me 50. Well, that's what you get when you order stuff online, I guess.
I'm pretty sure that's what you get when you order stuff on eBay.
Oh, yeah, see, Mega Man knows that, don't you, Mega Man? Yes, you do, I know you do. I know you got that off of eBay. Yes, you did. He's having trouble admitting it.
I'm pretty sure he's trying to disagree with you.
Oh, no. He doesn't talk, so we have to answer for him.
Well, you can't just, like... You know what? Never mind.
But, Louis, what are those? You don't know what they are, but you traded Rosalina's for 2 of... whatever those are. Guys, isn't the convention closing in about 5 minutes? We should get going.
I'm pretty sure they are. We gotta get out of here and pack all these things up.
But we're keeping our amiibos, right?
Of course we are. These are our amiibos, aren't they?
Oh, yeah.
All right, let's get everything packed up so we can be able to go.
Oh, Olimar. I'll give you a Rosalina amiibo for that Mr. Game & Watch you got next to you.
What Game & Watch are you talking about?
The one sitting next to you.
This is not a gaming watch. I am an edgelord!
Well, I guess Mega Man's going home.
I'm pretty sure that I will be too. You know, since we live in the same damn house.
We're in the same house.
I think so. This isn't like my first few months here, you know. I've only been here for a few months and it's been new to me.
Well, why are you guys sort this out? I'm gonna go back to my evil lair. I have people waiting for me there, and I'm throwing a little surprise party for them. I'm planning a little song. I'm gonna teach them the ways of the Waluigi. All right, see you guys later.
All right, I think things are gonna be good around here, if you know what I mean.
But I can see that he's trying to teach people how to be villains.
Cue the dank meme song.
No!
No.
No!
Louis, we're not doing that. We will never play that song on this channel.
Why not?
Because it's very dumb. No one likes that song. People just play it to annoy people.
Oh, they do.
It's like when they're kids, they enjoy that show. And then when they get to their teenage age, they freaking use them as stupid videos and stuff. That's why it makes it stupid at our age when it comes to this, you know?
Did you just say teenage age?
Teenage age is a thing, you know?
So does that mean I don't get to keep these?
Louis. They're probably just duds.
Duds?
I mean, yeah. I mean, the platform, there's, look, it's all really dark gray. I mean, they don't even look like amiibos. They don't. Yeah, see, somebody wrote on the bottom of these.
What does it say?
If you're an idiot, do not touch. See, these are duds. They're not really amiibos.
How could they? Well, I'm gonna go back on eBay and get my money's worth.
This is the exact same reason why you should never trust eBay with things.
Yeah, I'd recommend Amazon.
Amazon is the best thing. That's where we get all of our stuff.
Yeah, I mean, that's like the only trustful website nowadays.
So, before we leave, I want to show you guys my Meta Knight amiibo that someone traded me.
Alrighty.
Wait, hold on. If you're a moron, do not. Oh, come on! Ugh. I guess that was the same damn person that gave me this. Was the same person who gave Louis those. Ugh. Hate these people. I'll be waiting for you guys outside. Light! Ugh. Nailed it.
You know, I'm pretty sure I'm gonna do the same, you know? Cause usually I don't have an amiibo with me, so there's no point of being here. So, I'm gonna use my Chaos Control! Okay, so, let's just probably get out of here. I don't even know what these amiibos are for. I don't know either. But I'm pretty sure it involves something in a game that we've never heard of before. I kind of agree on that, you know? Cause, you know, I've never seen these before, and I wonder whether you represent. Well, they do have like a. I wonder if they have names or something. I don't know. But we should probably get out of here, cause it's closing in a little bit.
Ah, oh, where are they? They shouldn't have. The place is closing in about 30 seconds. Yeah. And if they're locked up in there, then they're gonna be stuck in there with a lot of amiibos. And they'd probably come into the real world, and they'd be alive. And they'd probably get eaten by the amiibos.
Why would they be eaten by amiibos?
Because they're bloodthirsty trophies. They're stuck in a void of some sort. And maybe, just maybe, they will never be alive again.
That's oddly strange for you.
I know it is.
Can you not?
Sorry. Jeez.
Whew. Alrighty, we're back.
Oh, thank God, Mario, you're back.
Yeah.
Took you long enough, bud.
Right? I know. We're here now. Yeah, we're here now.
We couldn't leave without you because one of you has the keys to our car.
Oh, that's me.
Yeah, that's why we waited. All the doors, all the van doors were locked.
Reminded me again where we had to come here in the van.
My truck didn't have enough seats, Luigi. We talked about this when we got here.
My edgy Mustang didn't have enough fuel, and it was running out of oil, so I had to use my Chaos Control powers to use over here.
And Sonic's Hummer couldn't get us here because it was out of gas on the spot.
I'm pretty sure that's the reason why.
Well, either way, we're all here so we can finally just leave. I need to get some sleep.
I know, right? Cause, you know, honestly, I've been up since like 6 a.m. I haven't gotten that much sleep last night.
And I've been all up till 6 a.m. having fun!
Who was that? Knuckles?
You know I don't scream in the middle. You know I don't scream at the top of my lungs saying, I like to have fun at night, when it's clearly 10 o'clock at night, Luigi. You know me like that.
Waluigi? Waluigi, was that you?
You know how I speak, asswipe.
Olimar?
No, I honestly don't really sound the same like that.
Like, and I honestly like to battle! These must be some overly excited stereotypes we're getting ourselves into. We might as well leave right now. Why wait? Wah! sorry about that, bud.
Who are you?
Oh, me? Sorry that I didn't get to introduce myself. I'm Blue! I'm a Blue Inkling, all the way from Inkopolis.
Inkopolis? Sounds like some weird metropolis. Atop metropolis town cliche. Sorry, I couldn't speak correctly. Sorry if that ruined the video for you guys.
That's a fourth wall break right there.
Fourth wall! Funny!
What are you again?
It's kind of confusing. I'm a kid, but I'm also a squid. See, I got tentacles on my head. And my hair is blue.
Are you sure you didn't dye that? Or is that just a wig? Are you a weird cosplayer who brings all his fan fictions into real life?
What? Are you kidding me? Those people are strange. I've seen a lot of people.
What's weird is that you look exactly like that one person on that amiibo that Louis has.
Yeah! You were that guy that was on a thing that I had that one time.
I was!
You were! I was! You were!
Oh, dude! It's great to meet you. I'm Blue.
Hi, my name is Louie. It's nice to meet you, buddy.
Oh, God, this guy's exciting. Alright, I got out of here. Yeah. Hey, what's good, buddies?
Oh, my goodness.
You look like the girl that was on the thing I had.
I was.
You were.
I was.
You were.
Yeah.
That's great.
I'm Morana.
I'm Louie.
This guy's excited. I know, right?
Okay, first off, what's going on? Secondly, what's going on?
I would like to know as well. What are you? I'm a kid, and I'm also a squid. I'm a kid, but I'm also a squid. That doesn't answer my question. We're a species of inklings. We come from a town called Inkopolis. It's a place where inklings like ourselves go to compete in turf wars, where we spray our ink with these. These are our splatter shots. These are the main weapons that we use. And the gear that we wear, like the shirts on our chests and the shoes on our feet, these provide special powers that will help us win 3-minute inking battles. We personally name it for ourselves Operation Splat, or as we like to call, Stressful Push Lasting About 3 Minutes.
S-P-L-A-T. Oh, that makes sense. I get it.
We made it up ourselves. We did. LOL.
You know,
you're that stereotype.
Oh, what does that mean exactly?
This kind of is a little bit weird to me, honestly.
I mean, what?
I got nothing to say.
Are there any more like you?
Oh yeah, there's tons.
Tons? Really?
What? Not like the pound tons, but oops.
Oh,
okay, you are literally just like Sonic. What's a Sonic? Okay, I kind of take that back. Well, we didn't mean to ruin you guys' night. I guess we'll just be on our way. Alright, come on, Ron. Alright.
Wait. I need people like you in my life. These unfun people I live near. They suck, honestly.
Oh, come on, Louie. You're being dramatic.
We've been with you for like 6 years.
Yeah. When we were hired. But now we're fired.
We are hired back, Louis.
But now we're hired again.
Louis, you're being an idiot.
Oh, hi, my name's Louis.
That kind of makes sense, honestly.
I kind of liked them better before.
Anyway, let's just deal with the fact that you guys look exactly like those amiibos that Louis bought, and he traded all those 50 for only those two amiibos. That's a little bit weird, honestly.
All of the 50s?
Is
the number 50 an object where you're from?
50 is a number.
In your world, in our world though, is a 50 a thing in your world? You said a 50.
Are you an edgelord?
I knew I should have been considering myself an edgelord the whole time.
That's because you've been begging to be that stereotype. Now, you're just kind of being a dummy head.
You know what? I don't know what's gotten into me, honestly. You know, the only thing I remember is that... I don't know.
You don't remember the I don't know?
I don't remember the I don't know. I don't even know what that is.
How do you not remember an I don't know?
I don't know!
Oh, now you suddenly remember.
Anyway... never mind.
Oh! Did you guys happen to see two people who kinda, sorta, somewhat look like us? I mean, they're Inklings too in one time. But Orana? Sorry, we're a little nervous about this because they're really famous for where we're from. They wear pink and green, and they have like black and white hair. No offense to you, because you're black and red and stuff.
It's okay, anyway. So you were mentioning about them.
Yeah. They're both a little taller than us, I think. They had a cat with them that looked like he was in a suit, but he really wasn't.
Okay, go on.
That's kind of all I can do to describe that.
Okay, so... green, purple...
I said pink and green.
Whatever you call that. I don't know. I'm kind of a little bit interested to see them, actually, honestly.
Where the hell did you come from?
That makes a good point.
Are they who you were talking about?
It's the Squid Sisters! Oh my god!
Sorry, they're really famous singers where we're from, and they're famous singers. They're like pop stars or something.
I really wonder what game they're from, or what you guys are from, or something.
Oh yeah, to answer that, we're from a game called Splatoon.
Splatoon, I think I've heard of that before.
Come again? How come they don't talk like you guys do? I don't really know. It seems kind of like that Mega Man thing. What's a Mega Man? I suggest you look it up yourselves.
Well, I'm not gonna be awkward. My name is Louis. I am a person from a place, and I'm here. I'm a living being, and I ate an egg.
That's what she said.
Son, what a bitch!
Okay, that kind of was pretty funny. You got served, Waluigi. That was the best one yet. Woo!
Are you really Sonic in disguise? What the hell is a Sonic?
A Sonic is a douchebag.
And an a-hole.
Oh. But he's mostly a douchebag.
Well, I don't want to be an a-hole.
Or a douchebag.
Why am I a douchebag?
Because douches are the worst than assholes. Assholes are a freaking body part, dude.
How exactly am I a douchebag?
Just don't be a douchebag, that's all I'm gonna say.
I think it's because I tried to be a rad for most of the time. Well, isn't that what 14-year-old people do? You're both 14?! Oh, yeah. Yeah. And you use guns. To shoot people with stuff. They're ink guns. We're basically made of ink. We're squids, so we have no bones, right? Okay. We have a squid form that we use to swim in the ink we spread on the turf that also refills our ink tanks. See? God! Once we splat an enemy, what do you mean by splat? Well, he's... Well, if you splat another person of a different color with your ink on the battlefield, they kind of die. They die? And you guys are 14? We have respawn points.
Is there gore and blood and organs coming out since you shoot them and die?
I'm sorry, our mom told us not to talk to pedophiles. Mine too. You got burned, man. Real hard. Now, if you'll excuse me.
Okay, wait. Before you go on, you please, Italian man.
Can you please let me leave?
How do you know what a prostitute is? Shut up. Shut up. I'm talking. How do you know what a prostitute is? If you're 14!
I thought you were talking to him.
I'm talking to you! You told me... No, you told me that you called me a prostitute!
I said you were a pedophile.
I am so stupid sometimes.
Okay, if I can finally go on... I am... really tired, and I'm sure you guys are real living people. And when I wake up in the morning, tomorrow, I must expect that only Mario, Olimar, probably you two, maybe you two, maybe you, definitely not you, maybe you, and you, I guess, are gonna be the only people that I see tomorrow. Now, I am going to get some sleep. Ciao! I'll be up by the bed.
Okay, maybe it's probably best for us to head home now, because it's closed right now! And it actually closed in like 10 minutes ago.
I'm sure everything's closed right now. And it's really dark out, considering that light is still on. But, yeah, I'll be waiting up by the vent.
Alright.
I guess I should wait too.
I'll see you.
Guys, okay, so
got me again.
Honestly, I don't know. I really know what's going on right now.
Okay, our parents are probably worried about where we are, so we're gonna leave too.
Okay, bye, nice meeting you guys. Woo!
I probably should make sure that Edgelord doesn't do anything, you know, unexpectedly stupid. Okay. So, do you wanna stop by for a little bit? Oh. Okay. Alright, see you.
And I knew you had the car keys the whole time.
Alrighty. I should probably make sure I don't get any more bad ideas.